Hey, what's going on? Today is October the 6th, 2016. And my voice sounds a little groggy. Caught myself a cold, mixed with allergies. The weather's changing. And I sound a little crazy. So, didn't want to spend the rest of my time or the rest of my day in bed. So I just got up and, ran a couple of errands and, stopped at the gym for a minute. Not to do too much of anything, just to get a little pump. I mean, maybe I shouldn't have been doing that, but, not to break out in a sweat or anything like that. Just wanted to do a little something. I did, Facebook Live a couple of weeks ago. Still trying to get that footage that I lost. Of my cousin, with his at his MMA bout in North Carolina, still trying to get that footage. But you know what? I'm thinking that the footage that I do have, I'm going to shoot. I'm going to put a segment up on here for you so y'all can check it out. All right? No need to keep holding on to it. I may not ever retain that footage again, you know. So we're going to do a little something, something. This is one of my first videos, Fast Man, Fit Athletics. Let's do it, y'all. Peace.
Yeah. Turn me up. Yo.
My crew is all fired up. Y'all better just wise up.
What?
Everybody getting sized up.
Yeah.
Before we all rise up, start running your times up.
I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with the trouble. Walking less than a man in dub. Yeah, I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got ya with the trouble, though. I'm walking less than a man in dub. Goal level. I thank God for my new level. Back then, no level. All hustle, lot of trouble. Lot of work and no money. Made the beats for my cousin, cause my cousin was the only one that wore the mad beat. I charge him no money. Funny though, this country and free things. Free be free food, free drinks. You talk about money, they switch up on you. But now my nigga, I switch up on you. Levels is changed, but I'm still me. When you change, changing levels and only levels. One of the things mom told me.
I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with the trouble. I'm walking less than a man in dub. Yeah, I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with the trouble, dude. I'm walking less than a man in dub.
Let me tell you things that you never knew. Those things that I never knew. Starting not chasing your dreams and you think they will believe in you. Nobody gon' believe in you until they see success in you. Then they laugh at me when I write some, but now they begging me to write some. You see, go get a degree, you gon' never make it in this. You see, I know your style is unique, but not here, you wasting your time for me. Check how much I make more wasting my time. You see, some days I do nothing all day, but money keeps coming and coming and coming. You see,
I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with the trouble. I'm walking less than a man in dub. Yeah, I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with the trouble, dude. I'm walking less than a man in dub. I'm on another goal level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with the trouble. I'm walking less than a man in dub. Yeah, I'm on another goal level. I'm on another gold level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with a trouble. I'm walking less than a man in double. Yeah, I'm on another gold level. Like I got a deal with the devil. Looks like I got here with a trouble, dude. I'm walking less than a man in double. Gold level. I thank God for my new level. Back then, no level. All hustle, lot of trouble. Lot of work and no money. Made the beats for my cousin. Cause my cousin was the only one that wore my beat. I charge him no money. Funny though, this country and free things. Free beef, free food, free drinks. You talk about money, they switch up on you. But now, my nigga, I switch up on you. Levels is changed, but I'm still me. When you change, changing levels and only levels. One of the things mom told me.
I'm on another gold level.
Yeah. best grappling we've seen all night. Cliff Perry, come in the ring. You know, like I said, you guys have been watching fighters, you guys have seen fighters on television, right? Then you see this kid get in the cage. Then you see this kid perform at the level of the speed and the technique and ability he does. And he's absolutely impressive. Stand up on your feet, young man. Walk over. We cannot find anyone to take on this young man. Nobody. Fighters, nobody. This is the man who stepped up and said, I'll fight anybody.
That's this my baby!
This is the man who said, I'll fight anybody. If I lose, I lose. But if I win, I win. And he gave it all he had tonight. And then we played for this play. So, Mr. Chairman, you have to accept
some footage for you. Hopefully, you know, as time goes along, I'll be able to get and do better content. I wanted to shoot some footage of me, you know, at the gym doing a little something, and, you know, show my godson as well, you know, Big Train Holmes in North Carolina, you know, doing this thing. You know, there is a lot more footage that I wish I could have shared, and, you know, apparently I lost it. All, you know, to my own fault. And, hey, it was something, you know, that I did. I mishandled, you know, what I was doing on the phone. I accidentally deleted the footage. It was great footage, though. I'm still trying to, you know, get it back. You know, maybe I'll get lucky and, you know, and get that footage back. But, hey, you know, just want to thank everybody for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel, comment if you want to, and I'll be getting back to you with better footage. All right? Peace out.